Advent and the Christmas season should begin with a reflection on one word: yes. The salvation of the world was set in motion by the yes of a young teenage girl who quite simply loved the Lord with all her heart. From all eternity, God had a plan for Mary, and she said yes to his plan. God similarly has a plan for you as well. For I know well the plans I have in mind for you, Oracle of the Lord, plans for your welfare and not for woe, so as to give you a future of hope. Jeremiah 29:11. Mary didn't know all